Before going over how to use your ready-to-use intermittent self-catheter, let us first go over how the urinary system works. The kidneys filter the blood in your body to produce urine. The urine travels from your kidneys through two tubes called ureters to your bladder. When your bladder is full and you need to urinate, you relax a muscle at the base of your bladder. This allows urine to pass out of your body through another tube called the urethra. In some cases, an intermittent catheterization of the urethra may be needed for those individuals who are unable to promote a natural urine flow, or for those individuals who have a significant volume of residual urine following a natural bladder voiding episode. The catheter is inserted into the urethra to reach the bladder, allowing urine to drain. The BD ready-to-use catheter is made of flexible polyurethane, PU, or thermoplastic elastomer, TPE, without phthalates, DEHP, or BPA. Its two heat-polished eyelets allow for drainage. It comes with a color-coded handle that aids in providing a firm grip when maneuvering the catheter, along with an insertion sleeve that enables the catheter to be touchless. Your catheter comes in an aluminum foil packaging and has a blue adhesive sticker. This sticker allows you to free up your hands by adhering the package to dry, vertical surfaces. Next, we'll go into how to use your BD ready-to-use hydrophilic catheter. Always start with washing hands before handling the catheter. To open the catheter packaging, peel the tab downwards with the aid of the finger hole. If you'd like, you could hang the package by removing the blue adhesive sticker and attaching it to a nearby dry, vertical surface while preparing to catheterize. Clean the opening of the urethra and surrounding area. You can use soap and water or an alcohol-free wet wipe to do this. Wash your hands again. Note, you can insert an intermittent catheter from a number of different positions, such as sitting or standing. Your healthcare provider will work with you to find the best position. Use your dominant hand to hold the insertion sleeve firmly and squeeze it to grip the catheter shaft and remove it from its packaging. Next, holding the catheter funnel, slide down the catheter shaft until it is about 6 inches from the tip, then release the funnel. Note, avoid touching the catheter tip with your fingers and avoid letting it touch other surfaces to avoid contamination. Use the catheter sleeve to hold the catheter firmly and gently pass the tip of the catheter firmly into the urethra until the insertion sleeve reaches the meatus. Continue inserting the catheter with the insertion sleeve until urine starts to flow. Note, if you're using a coude tip catheter, the raised notch on the catheter funnel will indicate the orientation in which the tip curves upward. Ensure that the coude indicator notch is facing upwards during insertion. Note, remember to try to stay relaxed when inserting your catheter. If you feel any resistance, stop inserting the catheter, take a deep breath, and gently resume insertion. Once urine stops flowing, begin to slowly remove the catheter. Slowly rotate the catheter while removing it and stop every time urine begins to flow again. Make sure to check the color, odor, and clarity of the urine. Report any changes to your healthcare professional. Finish removing your catheter, then dispose of it and its packaging. Remember, your catheter is intended for one-time use only. After using each time, it needs to be discarded. Note, do not flush your used catheter down the toilet, as it may cause blockage. Wash hands thoroughly with soap and water.